Inside Mpoomy Ledwaba and Brenden praises Umembeso. Congratulations once again to singer Brenden Praise and his wife Mpoomy Ledwaba, who had their Umembeso over the weekend and it was nothing short of beautiful. The couple shared moments from their big day through social media. "The wedding of my dreams, all I did was take measurements and show up on the day," shared Mpoomy. "To my sister, Pale Sinkuna, I legit have no words for you. I love you and the wedding planner of my dreams, my personal angel Mabutla Inno, you two make an amazing team." It appears her hubby Brenden planned the whole thing and Mrs. Mom is happy with the outcome. "Brenden Praise and I can't thank you enough for planning the most beautiful wedding ever, not just materially beautiful, but beautiful in love and peace." The YouTuber was also pleased with what the wedding planner put together. "When I talk about a wedding angel, at Mabutleno asked me what ideas I had for decor, and I said sis handle it all. I had no idea what I was walking into and you know what, she might just know my taste better than I do." She adds, "Thank you for your amazing team, and for being a bride's best friend." During an Umembeso, the groom's family's arrival is greeted with song and dance at the gate to the bride's family home. Both families compete in song, with the groom's family asking for permission to enter the yard by announcing that they have come bearing gifts. Gushing over his beautiful wife, Brenden reveals that he'll keep choosing her wife all the time. "How sweet. One thing is for sure, I'll keep choosing you over and over again." Mpoomy and Brenden, who've become Zansi's favorite couple, officially tied the knot 4 years ago. They share two beautiful children, Nuri and Zani. On the 29th of June, God blessed us with a happy, loving, and healthy baby boy. "Can't express enough the joy we feel and how grateful we are," shared Mpoomy upon welcoming Zani.